Dear black boy wrapped up in hypermasculinity, you are allowed to cry. You are allowed to say you're depressed. You are allowed to be a mama's boy. You are allowed to ask for help. You are allowed to be sensitive. You are allowed to moan. You are allowed to show affection. You are allowed to actually say you give a and mean it when you tell someone you love them. You are allowed to wear pink and allowed to tell your friend he looks nice without saying no homo at the end. You are allowed to get mani-pedis. You are allowed to be afraid. We've created this inhumane normality that if you are not manly, you are either gay or useless. I'm sorry that we as black women have expected so much from you. I'm sorry that we tried to take basic human rights from you by telling you it is not manly. I'm sorry that we put so much pressure on you that you're 3.5 times more likely to commit suicide before I even attempt to. You don't have to be a thug to please me. You don't have to be a thug to please me. You don't have to be a thug to please me. Being a thug won't make them fear you less, only more. It won't make the target on your back any smaller. Let your sons call you daddy and kiss you on the cheek. Stop making young soldiers for them to recruit because you want them to be hard. Dear black man, wrapped up in hypermasculinity, you are no longer a boy. You are old enough to know that masculinity is the last thing they check for on a vitals test to see if you're still breathing. Masculinity won't save you. Masculinity won't save you. Masculinity won't save you. It is not the M&M coding to your sweet love. It is not colorful. It is dark. It is not a shield. It is a mask. Take it off. Take it off because everyone bleeds red. Take it off and show me you. The only tears we see should not be tattooed to your face. Yes, this world is a messed up place, but you are valid. You are valid in your purest form. You are valid in sadness. You are valid in weakness. I will love you in life and in death. I won't turn away when you show me the ugly because I helped you cover it up. I helped you take all your feelings and stuff them in your closet and under your bed. I helped you create unspeakables and things to be ashamed of. And for that, I am sorry. But now I'm asking you, take everything from your closet and from under your bed. Push them in the middle of your room and address them. Yell at them and tell them, daddy, I needed you. Yell at them and tell them all I wanted was an I love you or you're good enough. Yell at them and tell them I don't know how to parent my son because you didn't parent me. Yell at them and tell them you didn't teach me how to be manly. You taught me how to hide. Yell at them and tell them being a man did not make me hurt less. Dear black man, black boy, black woman, and black girl wrapped up, trapped in hypermasculinity, we have to stop this. Everything begins and ends with what we teach our children. And if we teach them wrong at home, they will never do right in the world.